Are Maine lobster rolls worth the hype? Do they deserve their reputation? Well, I'm in Maine for 6 weeks, so I thought it was time to find out. This was my very first lobster roll. A Maine lobster roll has white bread on the inside and outside of the bun. This one comes from McLaughlin's Seafood. It's really close to where my fiance's family lives, so it's super easy for us to get to. They have lots of different seafood. You can also order your lobsters from there if you want to have a lobster tail feast. They also have all these other Maine delicacies, such as these donuts from Elaine's and whoopie pies from Bangin' Whoopie, and everything else that you could want for a delicious seafood dinner. So how does it taste this trip? Oh, it tasted just as good as always. I love McLaughlin's Seafood. If you are staying in Bangor, Maine, I strongly recommend it.